simplified form, digestible form, and what you are eating should be digest, and what you are learning, it should get digest. So this is more important. What you are eating, it uses energy, and what you learning, if it get digest, it is called as the knowledge. And with time, the skills will be there, experience will be there, and you will be recognized as the person who has the wisdom. And then Sharmil Patil sir will rush for you to take your KOP, because you will be at that position, correct? So as early as possible, you create that position so that your juniors will be calling you, give me date, give me time, madam, sir, thoda time de do, aadhe ghante ka. And I'm here always to write at least one paragraph for each. What KOPs may be there in the future also. So it is very fantastic activity started by a college. And again, if you see now, each and every our activity, have alumni. Name the activity, you will see the presence of alumni. Means I created a platform for you people that you will be here yearly for some reason. Online, offline, now Corona taught us many things. So online is very easy. You will be in America or what it place it may be. So we will catch you. Secondly, at present also, who are in the third year and the juniors, all the 36 committees we have, and each and every committee except timetable, your presence will be there. Be ready as per your choice. You know the committees. Even discipline committee also, students will be there. So each and every committee except the timetable, because timetable is made. Otherwise, we'll ask, now Satya sir is taking. You take a consultancy of, you have a meeting with the students also. We'll make that also. So I believe that it will be a working together with the stakeholders. Aapko jo lagta hai, wo dene mein bahut maja hai. So the college is not a place to fear. Ghabrane ki kuch bhi zarurat nahi. So if you keep that limits, if you keep that limits, then the college is open for you. Each and every teacher and my cabin is open for you. Okay, the college is a place to create a confidence. And as always said, what is the class? Any student can speak very wrong things confidently because teacher is there to correct it. So likewise, the college is there to give you confidence for each and every means, whether it's a dramatics or whether it is anything, dance, cricket, what it may be, but it will happen. And we'll be happy to make you all-rounder. Plus, our number in the gate should increase. It should be double. Now it is not your responsibility, but third year. I'm telling to Narayani, giving the burden on her. Correct. So our GPAT and all NIPER score should be double. And Vaibhav sir should be ready or will be happy to display all the photos of you students in July or August only. Will not make late. In July and August, all the photos will be displayed. For that, from this year, what I did, but this batch is missing. I made one in our museum. I removed some part of that blocks which are near to principal office. So one that block is made for all the certificates. Any NRIF certificate, NAC certificate, each and every certificate. And nearby, that modern dispensing pharmacy cover was there. So if you visit a college, you will find. So I made a provision to keep your photos. So every year, immediately after Diwali, there will be gathering and there will be photo session, combined photo. And that photo, your batch photo will remain in the college, displayed for 1 year up to next Diwali. Means when you are here in the college for 6 months, and when you leave the college, another juniors will see you for the remaining 6 months. So your presence will be there, and all these photos will be there. So another thing, again, the juniors should take, actually it made for you only, but due to the Corona, it was not happened. We started the skilled PCP platform and we are working on that to provide you innovations and some incubation part likewise. But Corona and all the situation changed many things. Now, if we see, apart from the pharmaceutics, nowadays very good demand for pharmaceutics, chemistry will boost because China given a trouble to us. So during the Corona, they doubled all the reads, nimuslide, azithromycin, my sinich and uridate, they doubled. Second point was that we are 68% depend on the China for raw material. But Corona taught us a lesson. And now central government have a very big package for the this bulk drug manufacturing. And they are coming with the SEZs, and it will be a very good platform. After, it will require 3 or 4 years. But situation will be there that all the bulk drug will be manufactured here, and it will affect directly on the costing of our final formulations also. Another thing is Corona boost this all pharmacognosy. देखो अभी pharmacognosy के सब admission हो गए, एक या दो बाकी है, ऐसा ही होगा इसके आगे, क्योंकि हर एक को अभी झाड़ पत्ता पाला रस जूस काढ़ा ये सब चाहिए. कौन देगा, कौन देगा, तो फार्मासिस्ट देगा. ये चला है बायोटेक्नोलॉजी पे जमाना है. अबे आज लोगों का डिमांड हो रहा है बायोटेक्नोलॉजी पे, तो हर एक जो बात है फार्मेकोलॉजी तो एक बेसिक है, उसमें तो हमेशा चलेगा. बेसिक केमिस्ट्री भी बेसिक है, मगर थोड़ा हमारा ध्यान नहीं था, अभी वो भी बढ़ेगा. सो इन द दिस रिसर्च ऑफ पीजी ऑल द कंपोनेंट्स विल हैव अ वेरी गुड स्टैंडिंग. डीआरए है एक्सपोर्ट के लिए, बट ऑल्सो फॉर मैनेजमेंट the days will be very better, because abhi service sector bahut aage ja raha hai. Aapko service dena hai, kaha bhi manager hona hai, to dekho ye bhi badhega. Pharmacy to badhega hi badhega, health care, kyunki abhi investment dono mein ho rahi hai. Ha, jaisa bulk drug mein investment ho rahi hai, you find some articles or government policies, lot of spending is there on the health sector. Health sector yani ki sirf doctor ko nahi hai, तो फार्मासिस्ट भी आता है, वहां नर्स भी आती है, सब लोगों का फायदा होगा. फार्मेसी प्रैक्टिस रेगुलेशन री इंसिस्टेड ऑन प्रेजेंस ऑफ क्लिनिकल फार्मासिस्ट इन द हॉस्पिटल्स. तो देखो हर एक बात मैं जो बोल रहा हूँ, इट इज टुवर्ड द ग्रोथ ऑफ अ फार्मेसी. ये होते हुए भी जिसको जॉब नहीं मिलता तो प्रॉब्लम है कि हमने 4 साल में क्या किया. कुछ भी करो ना भाई, आपने, मैं ऐसे नहीं बोलता कि 4 साल में स्टडी करो, कुछ तो किया रहेगा ना. So are you identifying yourself? Introspection. हमें मेरे पास क्या है, मेरे पास नॉलेज जीरो है, मगर मेरे पास समझो टीम बिल्डिंग की कैपेसिटी है, मेरे पास मार्केटिंग की कैपेसिटी है, मुझे कौन भी क्रिटिसाइज करे मुझे कुछ नहीं फर्क पड़ता, ये भी एक कैपेसिटी है. तो किसी के पास नॉलेज रहेगा, किसी के पास एनालाइजिंग कैपेसिटी रहेगी, किसी के पास बोल्ड रहेगा, कौन कौन बैक बेंचर रहेंगे अभी किसको भी पता नहीं चलेगा, मगर वो जब इंडस्ट्री खुलेंगे तो पता चलेगा, अरे ये तो कहा था कॉलेज में, नहीं मालूम है. सो ऑल द स्टूडेंट्स आर इक्वल फॉर अस. सो दिस इज माय मीनिंग टू से द लास्ट पैराग्राफ, ईच एंड एवरीबॉडी, ऑल द 110 स्टूडेंट्स आर इक्वल फॉर अस, एंड वी आर हैप्पी टू सी योर ग्रोथ, योर एम्बेसिडर्स ऑफ पीसीपी. आई एम ऑल्सो पीसीपीएन, योर सीनियर स्पीकिंग टू यू, एंड बी वेरी हैप्पी टू सी योर सक्सेस. Just keep in mind, the money is not the final thing. Money will be required for next 30 years till your kids finish your that education. बाकी कुछ नहीं लगता, बाकी जो लगेगा लग्जरी के लिए लगेगा, it depends on you. But more important requirement is satisfaction, and for that satisfaction, it requires to stay in the society, stay with the family, stay with the friends. So who is the richest person today in your batch, who is having a maximum number of friends, classmate to sab hai, kitne friend hai, to friend banate jao, pc ko bhi friend banao, hum aapke sath hai. Chalo, all the best, and thank you for this nice function. Thank you, all the best from my side.
Hello, good evening to all. Am I audible? Sorry, I won't be able to put my video on. Actually, I'm out. I have a daily box. So excuse me if I won't be able to put on my video.
No worries.
So first of all, heartiest congratulations to all the outgoing students of BCom 2020 batch. For your great success at the BCom examination and having being successfully completed your Bachelor of Pharmacy program. So yes, because of the pandemic situation, we were not able to meet one-to-one for the past 1.5 or more period of time. But all the same, we try to remain connected online through the online classes and through our university. We took utmost care that your year does not go waste. Although there was some delay in the examination, but yes, we tried to, you know, give your results on time so that you don't, lose on anything much. So hope that all of you are doing well. And as Pawar sir has rightly pointed out, you know, that you all as students are certainly, each one of you are dear to us, you know. But now that you are passed out of PCP as an alumni, you are much more dearer to us, you know, because you are as a PCP ambassador. And what I will, on this note, what I will like to say is that someone has rightly said that what we make a living from what we get, but we make a life from what we give. So you as a very responsible person of the society, you should try to understand your responsibilities now, because now you are in this open world and you will be met with so many challenges in life. So how good you are at taking up those challenges and giving back to the society. So your desire, your dreams, your dedication, and most important, your determination. So whatever your dreams are, no dream can be called as a big or a small dream. Whatever it may be, how dedicated and determined you are to achieve those dreams is very important. And through that, what is your contribution to the society going to be? That is what I think you all should focus on. So in the current era, I would say that there are ample opportunities for each one of you. And each one of you has a lot of potential, you know, to explore those opportunities, to take up those challenges. And therefore, none of you should think that what I should be doing next. Because there are so many avenues in front of you. And each one of you, I'm sure, is going to find the path. Initial few years may be exploratory. You may try to explore different things, and that is how it should be. Because through these explorations only, you will find your right path. Most important is to stay strong and to stay determined and to have very simple motto in life. Don't keep some very high-fi, you know, goals right from now. Just go simple one step at a time and try to achieve those small goals. And that is how I'm sure each one of you is going to be successful. So I would not spend much time now, because I'm sure that you all are looking forward to listening from all others also. all I would like to say is that my best wishes to all of you, and keep in touch, stay healthy, stay happy, and do keep coming to PCP. Although we could not meet you much during this last 1.5 year of time, and through the online classes also, few names of course I know, but all the same, as I said, that although, you know, the CRs and, you know, some couple of students used to be in touch for something or the other, but you all students are dear to us, you know. I feel extremely sorry that I may not be able to recollect all the 110 names, you know, or the faces I may not be able to place, but from the names at least I can tell, okay, he is our student, definitely, you know. So students, once again, heartiest congratulations and my best wishes to all of you. Keep doing good in life and take care, stay safe. Thank you very much.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you, ma'am. Thank you so much for taking your time out, even when you were out for your morning job. And I guess a big thank you to all the teachers and to the students as well for finding time out between your masters and your jobs again. And as ma'am said, don't stop dreaming, take it one step at a time. So I guess this is a good thing to take from, ki chalo aaj ke session mein you get to learn something, ki haan, so don't give up at least. Setting small goals and achieving them also builds to, you know, kick the, have that small kick which we need. So thank you so much, ma'am. With us, we also have Satya sir. So Satya sir, if you would please go ahead and share something with the students.
Yeah, good evening all of you, and I think it's a wonderful evening time we all are meeting now, as usual, like a digital meeting. Really, as both of the vice Pawar sir and Pokarkar madam said, this whole batch for more than 1.5 years, otherwise it would have been a very much good interaction with you all. Somehow we have completed this, but I don't want to take more time. We want to hear from you all. Okay, there are a lot of memories will be there. Usually farewell party, I used to consider it's a very important program, so that the last 4 years, whatever the memories you have in your life, that should be shared. So I just want to hear from you all what kind of the memories. I have a lot of memories during this digital meeting last 1.5 years, especially that lectures whenever we take. It's a wonderful experience, because I will talk only myself. I will talk, the opposite people simply will sit, whether you are listening or not. That was the major challenge for us, but anyhow, we enjoyed. So just to make you all the best for all of you for a good career and a good thing, like madam said, small goals and all. See, the success, the word success is totally decided by you all individually, what you are keeping. There is no end at all. If at all one person is having a success, that should be defined by himself or herself. Okay, some people may be completely satisfied with the small goals, and some people want to go up and up, even they may not be satisfied at all if they reach some goals. So it's all in your hand. I used to take the lectures, used to say, keep your goal and automatically you can definitely achieve it. If at all your goal is decided, and surely you will reach it. And so be happy. All this goal and achievement in life and everything is for leading your life, a comfort life, and to be happy. So whatever maybe you are facing, face it with full of confidence and be happy forever. Okay, all the best from all of our staff members. And you people, just to share your views, your memories, we are ready to hear. Thank you so much for a wonderful opportunity. Thank you.
Thank you so much, sir. As also you said, you know, the last year was something we all were struggling with, ki, okay, online classes hai, teachers are figuring out how to handle the technology, even we were figuring out, ki, okay, how to keep our concentration at the same place. I guess it was a very good effort by the class teacher of your class, that was Shalvil sir, and the entire credit for this year to be conducted smoothly should go to him for managing everything very smoothly. So sir, please go ahead and share your experience, how it was to be the class teacher of this batch. Surely you are our class teacher as well, but I know you have had more time with them. So yeah, sir, I request you to please go ahead.
Thank you, Narayani. Respected Pawar sir, Principal Pune College of Pharmacy, Vice Principals, Satyanarayan sir, Varsha Pokharkar madam, and my dear students. I would say instead of class teacher for this batch, the passing out batch, you can say e-class teacher. Okay, so because I was in touch with few of the students, okay, but otherwise it was everything online. But we used to manage all the things, and for that I must appreciate efforts of some of the students. Like Pawar sir always say that everybody is going to get the degree, okay, so everybody will become B-Pharm, but you should have something else in it, in within you, that you should identify. Okay, so some of the students who have helped me, okay, to run these classes smoothly. So of course, none other than class representatives. So I must appreciate the efforts of Mihir and Arusha. Okay, so whatever may be the problem, okay, or any data collection. So like I used to call Mihir, and it was like getting it, he was getting it done. Even the KOP activity, that is no hour PCPN, when Pawar sir gave us the idea that the current students can take interviews of, you know, the passed out alumni of our college, because our college has now 40 years of standing. So our alumni are at very high posts, like president, vice presidents, and there are many entrepreneurs. So when this job was given to me, I immediately called Mihir. And I remember that the first KOP, so he was the head of our alumni committee, also student committee, and he took the first interview, and then now the activities going on smoothly. Okay. Next, I would like to appreciate the efforts of Maitri. So she was IIC head. Okay. So after Ankit, Maitri handled it properly. All the reports, she kept it properly, even the portal, whatever the notices and everything she used to communicate. Okay. Shlok. So Shlok was also instrumental in the KOP activity. All of you, the passing out batch, you have best qualities. Only thing is you have to identify. So I congratulate you on my behalf for getting this B-Pharm degree, and wish you all the best for your future endeavors on behalf of Pune College of Pharmacy Alumni Association, also being the secretary of the association. And I also wish that, or rather tell that, whenever those who are outstation students, whenever you come to Pune, you must visit PCP. PCP will always welcome you. Okay, thank you.
Thank you so much, sir.
Thank you, sir.
And since sir mentioned about, you know, pass out students being alumni, I hope you guys, you know, wo kahawat hai na, do do na photo follow types. So I hope you guys, you know, get into good positions somewhere and connect with us and come to the college back again as the alumni. So that's my hope for you. Before moving ahead, I would again request everyone to please turn on their cameras. And yeah, let's make it more interactive. And also, there is a thing that, okay, Dipali ma'am has a wish for you guys, all the best for your future endeavors. So just like that, we also have a lot of faculties who are actually sharing their experiences with your batch. We also have Patharia sir. And sir, the stage is all yours.
Thank you very much. Let me confirm. Can I am audible?
Yes, sir, you're audible.
Okay. So good evening to one and all. And welcome in this send-off function. Not actually send-off, it's a send-on. Send-on function, because Pune College of Pharmacy is giving best wishes for the outgoing student for their future life. Actually, I'm associated with this batch since from 2017 to 2021, like this. In first year, inorganic chemistry practical shared with Dr. Prashant Patil, sir. In third year, medicinal chemistry, again, which is shared with Dr. Dipali madam. And most memorable thing in my life, as well as the in the life of Dr. Vivida, that is 34th Pharmacy Cup. The great efforts by all the class. It's an excellent unity, excellent organization. Great efforts by these four pillars of that Pharmacy Cup. I would like to give their name because they are the strength of that Pharmacy Cup. Meher, you know that Nitesh, Shivani, Komal, along with Shubham Deshmukh also. I think Rushikesh Patil is here. Rushikesh Patil is there. And from your class, Niranjan Patil. So Rushikesh Dalvi also there. So all the efforts taken by this student, that's why this 34th Pharmacy Cup was very successful. And the link already shared with you in the YouTube. It is available in Pune College of Pharmacy. After 10 years, you will see that Pune College of Pharmacy, 34th Pharmacy Cup, that is the glimpses of Pharmacy Cup. Definitely, you will remember all the faculty. Maximum student tried to cover all the faculty playing on the cricket ground. And each and every faculty are there in the glimpses of Pune College of Pharmacy, 34th Pharmacy Cup. Definitely, it was one of the best experience in my life. As well as I cannot forget the CR from four classes, starting from Gauri, Rushali, Abhijit, currently Meher, Arusha, as well Anvita, properly, because filling of examination form and getting done through the student, it's very, very hectic. Some days back, Meher called me, sir, it was very difficult to get all the student from form done and everything. But starting from, I think Dr. Mugugda is also agreed with me, Gauri has taken tremendous effort in first year, starting from preparing the PRN number, because at that time, no clerk was available in exam section. I was clerk, faculty, communicator, everything in there. But student from your class has very, very coordinated with me. And definitely, without any problem, without any late fee, all student has successfully completed their examination form. So thank you all. And one important man is rock star of your class, Ruturaj. Where is Ruturaj? Ruturaj Satpute. Yes, actually, yesterday I called him and his friend took up his phone call and said he was busy in shooting of the short film. Actually, in future also, we'll be very happy that we'll take the appointment to meet or talk with our student. Definitely, you just go with such type of the heights so that we'll take your appointment. As just Pawar sir said that the student, junior will take your appointment for that purpose. And one thing I really like from the Pawar sir talk, that your photographs of your batch should be displayed with our museum for 1 year. So you are still associated for 1 year with our batch. Definitely, all your efforts, all the classmates and all the people, all CR, and you can say, I could not see Ruturaj because we remember teacher day, gathering, conference, khup nachavle tyane amala. So every time it's a very good fun with your batch. We cannot forget also NSS camp, the way you manage the NSS camp and all the activities along with the student and the faculty. It's one of the good coordination. Thank you very much. I wish you all the best for your future endeavors. But kept in mind one thing, everybody has given one message to you. Desire in mind, it's my very favorite line. Desire in mind, work on it, try for it, pray for it, and get it. So always, you should be proud on yourself, proud on your college, Pune College of Pharmacy. Assess mote hoa, now come hoa, ayodlanchai now come hoa. Ultimately, tumchai now huil, tyas barobar college faculty chani samsthechai now huil. I wish all the best for your future. Thank you, Narayani, and thank you very much for the all organizing. committee that organized very nicely this virtual farewell. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much, sir. And as you mentioned some of the past events, so it was a little nostalgic to go back in that time about before how the life was before Corona. So yeah, we definitely missed that. And it was definitely our most interactive experiences with our seniors. And it is something that we would take ahead with our lives. Even when we pass out, ki, okay, chalo, pharmacy cup mein we did this, camp mein ye hua tha, traditional day is tarike se tha. So coming back to how we as juniors feel, we have some of my peers, your juniors to here to share their experiences. So we have Yogita, Niranjan and Rahul. Let's call upon Yogita first. Hi, Yogita.
Hello. Thank you, Narayani. Hope I'm audible.
Yeah, you're audible.
So good evening, everyone. Honorable Principal Sir, respected teachers and all my dear seniors. So I don't know from where exactly to start. It's a bit emotional day, right? The farewell. Someone has said it right. The hardest thing is to say hello for the first time and goodbye for the last. You know, abhi, last week hamare lectures wagera start hua hai. So I was so happy ki abhi final year hai and ek hi saal bacha hai and then done. And when Narayani asked me for the farewell speech, then suddenly I realized ki, we won't be having our seniors with us anymore. तो अभी हम लोग को कुछ भी डाउट आएगा तो हम लोग किससे पूछेंगे, हमें लास्ट ईयर के जर्नल्स एंड नोट्स कौन देगा एंड मेनी मोर. सो अभी छोटी छोटी बातों पे हमें कौन गाइड करेगा और हम लोग किससे पूछेंगे कि ब्रो ये बता दे, ब्रो वो बता दे. बट आई एम सो ग्लैड टू से दैट वी हैव लर्नड अ लॉट मेनी थिंग्स फ्रॉम यू गाइस. यू हैव बीन लाइक एल्डर सिबलिंग्स टू अस इन आवर कॉलेज. We have shared a very special bond, right? And the lab coats too. So whenever our college will be offline, who will be asking us for the lab coats? And we are going to miss you guys a lot. We have enjoyed together in many of the events, as Pathare sir mentioned. It may be pharmacy cup, NSS camp, or days, or whatever. I don't know, in future we will meet someday or even we may not, but all the memories are going to last forever. All the good times we had together will be always remain in our hearts. Our friendship is the greatest reward, I can say. It's not easy to say goodbye, but it is said the end of something is beginning of something new. And as you all are going to start your new chapter of your life, I wish you a very good luck and all the joy, happiness for your new journey. Thank you. Thanks, Narayani, for giving me the opportunity to sharing my experience.
Thank you, Yogita. Thank you so much. As she mentioned about this incident, ki, you know, seniors used to ask about the lab coats and stuff. I remember this one thing because Kulkarni sir always used to scold me for not wearing shoes while practicals. And I used to live in a hostel that used to be far. So I remember this one fine day, I thought, aaj my dad nahi suna. So I went to the girls' room and I found someone seniors, ki, didi, please, de do joote pehenna hai. And I finally, it was the day that I wasn't scolded by Kulkarni sir. I hope, sir, are you there? So please forgive me for that. And yeah, there were many more memories such as this. And yeah, I basically missed camp. Our entire batch missed camp, NSS camp. And we were looking forward to that. But no worries. We'll see. Maybe juniors le chale humko. Otherwise, it used to be a bargain with the seniors ki yaar camp le chalna. Please humko nikalna mat. So yeah, these are some things which we as seniors may not be getting anymore. Because it's always fun to have someone, you know, elder to us having ki haan chalo hamare upar koi hai. So yeah, we won't be having that confidence again. But okay, let's move on. We have Niranjan with us.
Thank you.
Hi Niranjan.
Narayani. Me just hue nahi gana pan ek tarah hai ki tumhi an tumcha senior madhe jevda bonding nasel tevda amcha tani tumcha madhe bonding ahe asa mala vatte. Pan ja goshti tumcha ma amala anubhavala milala pharmacy cultural week ja level var organize kela gela hota. तो परत मेन अवघड आहे सगळ्यांनाच. सर्व शिक्षकांना सुद्धा ते आवडले माझ्यामध्ये की आणि परत डायरेक्ट आपला कॉन्टॅक्ट असा 1.5 वर्षाचाच होता, पण या 1.5 वर्षात ज्या गोष्टी मिळाल्या अनुभवायला त्या खूप वेगळ्या होत्या सगळ्यांसाठी. कल्चरल वीक मध्ये आम्हाला 4 वर्षामध्ये फक्त एकच कल्चरल वीक मिळाला, तो पण तुमच्यामुळेच, बाकी मिळणार नाहीच आता. तर फार्मसी कप ज्या लेवलवर ऑर्गनाईज करण्यात आलं, दोन ग्राउंड वर माझ्या मध्ये पहिल्यांदाच जाणार होता. तर नाहेर, नितेश, शिवानी, कोमल, थँक्यू तुम्हाला. तुमच्यामुळे आम्हाला काहीतरी शिकायला मिळालं, अनुभवायला मिळतं. ते आहे कल्चरल वीक मध्ये ऋतुराज आणि जान्हवी ज्या पद्धतीनं सगळ्या शिक्षकांना तुम्ही डान्स करायला कंपल्सरी केलं, तर ते एक बेस्ट अनुभव होता सगळ्यांसाठी. पीसीपी ते कधीच विसरू शकणार नाही. दुसरी एक मेन गोष्ट आहे की एक्झाम मध्ये आम्हाला प्रत्येक वेळी ऑफलाईन ज्या एक्झाम असायचे तेव्हा की सिनियर कडून पेपर मिळायचे, पॉईंट्स मिळायचे, एक इम्पॉर्टंट क्वेश्चन, प्रत्येक शिक्षकाची पेपर चेकिंगची टेक्निक काय, तर या सगळ्या गोष्टी मिळत होत्या. पण ऑनलाईन मुळे तर मिळत नाही, आता तरी ते मिळणार पण नाही, आणि आम्हाला कोण विचारत पण नाही आता ऑनलाईन मुळे. तर एक सिनियर जरूर असलो आम्ही तरी आम्हाला ते अनुभवायला मिळालं. तुमचा गायडन्स खूप मिळाला आहे प्रत्येक गोष्टीमध्ये आतापर्यंत, आणि असाच गायडन्स राहावा. बऱ्याच जणांना माहिती आहे मी शुभमचा रूममेट आहे, तर मी ज्या फर्स्ट टाइम पुण्यात आलो होतो मला एक धडपण होतं म्हणाल की नवीन कॉलेज आहे, मोठ्या कॉलेजमध्ये सर्वजण असणार, कसं पुण्यात व्हायचं. तर एक शुभम असो, अखिलेश, प्रांजली, वैष्णव या सर्वांनी सपोर्ट केला. असं कधी वाटलं नाही की आपण नवीन ह्याच्यात आहे, सर्वांकडून मदत मिळत राहिली सर्वांना, तेच आहे. आणि सगळ्यांकडून मेन अभ्यासासाठी गायडन्स, एक्झामच्या वेळी खूप फायदा झाला, पण ते आम्ही काही मार्क्स मिळवू नाही शकतो तेवढे, चालत जायचं तेवढं. थँक्यू नारायणी.
Thank you so much, Niranjan. Before we have Rahul on board, we have a little bit of messages over here. So there's Urmila ma'am's message, there's Amarjeet Singh sir's message, and there's Namdev sir's message. I won't be reading out for you because I want you guys to do the effort and go read by yourself. So, hi Rahul. The stage is again all yours.
Okay. So first of all, a very good evening to respected principal, vice principal, all my teachers and my seniors and my friends. So I would like to congratulate everyone for their bright future. I am sure their hard work will bring success soon. On behalf of all final year, I will share my experience with all the seniors. From the beginning of the college to understanding lectures to adjust with the environment, they have taught us to ease up the struggle with our study, our assignments, or whatever it may be. They have always guided us, and always being Shubhchintak of juniors, be it in studies or giving life lessons, they have been always there for us. Before pandemic, last happy moments were our annual gathering, cultural week, traditional day party, pharmacy cup, NSS camp, and all other events. जो भी मतलब ऑर्गेनाइज हुए थे हमारे सीनियर्स से, मतलब बहुत अच्छे से ऑर्गेनाइज किया था सबने वो है, और हम सबने एंजॉय भी किया था बहुत सारा. और उसके बाद मतलब आप लोगों के बिना ये मुश्किल ही होता सारी चीजें. आई थिंक टू हार्डेस्ट थिंग्स टू से इन लाइफ आर हेलो फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम एंड गुड बाय फॉर द लास्ट टाइम. नो वन नोज वेयर लाइफ विल टेक अस. We may meet one day again. This farewell is just to mark the end of our college life and not the end of our friendship. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Rahul. And to all the seniors, don't worry. This is not a session you'll be just listening to. But before that, before we come to the seniors and you guys sharing your experiences, we have a small little video that we prepared for you. I hope it just gives a little bit of nostalgia about the days you have in PCP. So yeah, just let me know, Tanmay and Yogita, if the video is audible, okay?
Asma se
Yeah, so I won't be saying anything much. I got goosebumps after seeing this. It might be very difficult for you guys as well. So I would just request any of the seniors to go ahead, Roshali, if you just want to go ahead and share your experiences. It seems like you're about to cry, but please don't.
Okay, so good evening, everyone, first of all. It is very difficult actually to summarize the journey of, I'll say 2.7 years, not exactly 4 years, in a few minutes. But yeah, I still remember the first year of a college. It was very daunting to see the entire class full of students with barely 2 people whom I knew in the class. And I can say I came into PCP as a very shy and naive person. And today I am leaving PCP as a confident person. There are many memories which will be cherished. One of the, one of the best one was where me, Anvita and Muskan, we used to sit in the small corridor in front of the micro labs, studying before the exams. And second, one of the most important memory that I'll cherish throughout my life was NSS camp. Those 7 days were the best days in any one of our lives. Like, we got to learn a lot of things there. And the fun of sitting around the campfire and dancing is something which I really cannot describe in words. And it was really fun to see a very fun side of each and every faculty member who came to NSS camp. And I'll say I was really blessed with the best teachers who really guided us throughout the course of BPharm and who really supported us. And yeah, So I'm really happy that we could have all our events in third year, because it was very, whatever pandemic happened, that was very uncertain. And I'm glad that we actually got to enjoy our third year at LISP. So we can cherish those as our last memories. And I still remember it was Saturday. We had our biotech practical, and we decided to bunk that in the name of COVID. And after that, we actually never got to attend college. So yeah, I guess that day, if we could have attended college, that would have been great time. And I still remember again, in first year, we used to be like, "Arre yaar, shit, 7:30 practical hai." And right now we are like, "Arre yaar, ek divas college la bola fakta practical sati." And from practical, I remember C batch again. We had the best time for practicals. We really used to enjoy the practicals a lot. And I'll say there was no other batch like C batch. And again, Narayani, I'll make you jealous, because you didn't get to attend the NSS camp, and we did. And we got to eat chicken made by Savita ma'am, which, I won't be able to describe its taste, because it's the best thing that you can ever have. So you guys didn't get that, so be jealous. With that, thank you. And thank you for organizing this farewell. Thank you to all the faculty members. And I hope we all stay in connect. I'll end with a very typical line that farewells are not the end, but it is just a goodbye until we meet again. So thank you.
Thank you so much. And thank you so much to all the seniors again for taking time out. I can see there is QTY written Rushali ke naam ke saamne. So I understand you guys are also busy with your jobs and stuff, but thank you so much for attending this. Mihir, if you want to go ahead and share your experiences.
Thank you so much, Narayani. So I won't take much time. I see there's a deadline for this. But for me, college has been a lot of ups and downs and a lot of memories. I came to this college thinking that I've always been told by my elder cousins and everyone that college is the best time of your life, and you meet a lot of people, and that will be something you will cherish for your life. And I must say that I have experience in my life. I have got a lot of friends, everyone, like, to be honest, finally has been an eye-opener for me. I got in touch with almost everyone being the CR. I talked to everyone, and well, that was an awesome thing for me. But to start from, I think for first year, it was really good. In the on the first day, I like, first of all, I met Ayush, and he is like, he has been with me for the last 4 years. Also Advait, Shashwat, and everyone, we used to study the night before of the exam, and like me and Shashwat used to think that we haven't studied anything, and Ayush and Advait were like, okay, we are going to the third revision right now, and we're like, okay, teach us something about it. So I think that those were the memories that I will cherish every time. And all others, like from my group, maybe Muskan, Maitri, Himangi, Arusha, she has been a great support for the last 1 year as a CR. And I really thank everyone for all those memories. Vrushali, you have been a great mentor. I can't ask for anything else. And it's hard to say goodbye. It's hard to say that it will be difficult meeting everyone again. It will be difficult being in touch, because everyone has jobs, everyone has their, like, life happens, I can say. So, but yeah, thank you so much for this farewell. It is really good. Thank you,
Mihir. And as you said, life happens. I hope life happens, but the contact doesn't break. Any one of you, if you want to just, just go ahead and talk with us, share your experiences, you are just free to do that. This probably is the last time, I guess.
Yeah, hello, this side Adarsh Agrawal.
Yeah, hi Adarsh.
Yeah, hello. Hello everyone. I want to add one point in Vishali's, that the C batch is really a good batch. I remember the days that sharing a one-fourth of water paper in the whole entire batch. And if we didn't have water paper, we keep in our pockets and by folding it in a filter paper. I remember the first year that our unity, that was a good in first year, that we have managed to everyone that we should bunk. But that is the thing that sometimes teachers catch, and we have to attend, only 10 students have to attend the lectures. that are the amazing days. And that the day was really where we were not knowing that this will be our last day. That was that biotech practical. We were used to that. We will bunk. Exams are coming. We will not do that practical. We will manage the sir that please sir. And usually we manage Deepthi ma'am very easily. Ma'am, please give us holiday. And biotech sir also agreed that day that you can go. And we really miss that day that we should do that practical on that day. And I really enjoy that there are groups in our college, like friends groups are everywhere, that 10 groups, 15 groups of students. But that there is a one day where no groups are there. That is the exam day. Koi bhi apne aaju baaju, yaar ye samjha de, please ye bata de, aisa kar de. That was the day. There is no group in the college. That's all from my side. Thank you all the juniors for this day.
Thank you so much, Adarsh. And yeah, एक ये चीज रहती है कि भले ही क्लास में यूनिटी हो या ना हो, जब जरूरत रहती है तो एटलीस्ट दिस इज द थिंग दैट आई ऑब्जर्व्ड इन पीसीपी की मना कोई नहीं करता. बीट योर बैचमेट्स, बीट योर सीनियर्स, बीट योर सुपर सीनियर्स. सो या आर कॉलेज हैव बीन ऑलवेज बीन वेलकमिंग एंड या इवन वी आर गोइंग टू मिस दैट थिंग. एनीवन एल्स इफ यू वांट टू जस्ट गो अहेड, यू आर फ्री टू डू दैट, जस्ट अनम्यूट एंड गो अहेड इफ यू वांट टू. बाय द वे
मिहिर वाज सेइंग दैट I and Ayush are third revisions going on. He has an 8.5 GPA, always 8.5. I have had 7.5. So just wanted to clarify that.
This usually happens. I can totally relate to that. I see Meher unmuting his mic. Meher, if you want to go ahead.
Good evening to one and all. So today is the final day that this all is going to come to end. And when I look back around these years that have passed, I mean to say the journey was quite small. Till the third year, but the last three semesters have been really hectic and tiring. As you all know, it was at online stuff and dealing with the practicals and all things were going online, and it was like bombarding all the things using constantly the phones, and it was very tough. And now I would like to take you back a trip down the journey of the 4 years that we have spent. So I remember it was the first day of a college when Kolle sir took us for the college tour, telling us where the practicals are conducted, the office, etc., the classrooms. And after that, I think it was quite like there were many discussions happening in the group, which I miss right now. People used to send some jokes, some stuff, some information, which is now being missed for the past 3 to 4 months, I guess. And this is how the first year was, half the way there. And during the exams, I remember everybody was helping each other out before the 5 minutes. That what we call it, the first revision that we do is very important. And also after that, the days came and it was really very great. I know that there were groups in a batch, different kinds of groups. But there was one event that's in during the sports days that we won. I guess Khokho, and that was a time when the whole class was at a single place, united and cheering for them. And that's how our first year passed. And then we went to second year was quite mundane. It was like boring, no events, nothing at all. And then it was like blank for me, at least just studies, no extracurricular activities. Then we went on to the third year, which was one of the best years that I have experienced in my life. May it be the Teacher's Day celebration, may it be the Pharmacy's Day celebration. Special thanks to Ruturaj and Janvi, being the CS, they have conducted all the events very successfully. And even the Pharmacy Cup, I thank Dr. Sandeep Pathare and Dr. Vivida Dhapte ma'am for giving all four of us the opportunity to organize it. And I think it was a very good event for me because I learned many things and it helped me enhancing my skills, leadership skills, and also managerial skills. We had Nalawade sir, also Chaudhary sir and Pawar sir regarding starting of the gymnasium. But unfortunately, COVID had struck that time. They said it's not possible right now. We'll wait for next 2 weeks. And after 2 weeks, lockdown was announced, no college, nothing. So it was quite a sad thing for me because I was hoping that it should be our batch that would be giving everything, like each and every activity that is there in college should happen in our batch. Our batch should give that opportunity to the youngsters, and this should pave a path for the upcoming batches so that it should continue further. And also being a little bit informal now, so I didn't expect this farewell to be that special, because the kind of video you created, the images were there, the pics, it was heart touching. I don't know what in which words I should describe. Just a minute. I'm falling short of words. I would like to mention Rushikesh Dalvi. He has been my bench partner since day one of this college. Never changed the bench, never changed the row, not even a single day. And I think these are the friends like Akhilesh, Shubham, Rushikesh, Nitesh, who make your journey bearable. And some people are there who leave some bad things on you, but let's get them off the table. It does not matter who promised, but it matters who stayed till the end. And I'm glad to have such friends here. And I don't promise to keep in touch with you, because I know it is not going to happen. Experiences are there from 10th, from 12th. It never happens, I know. But until our reunion happens, so final goodbye to all of you. And hope there's a reunion with no COVID restrictions. And we all come together. Till then, acha, to hum chalte hai.
Thank you so much, Meher. And we have Monish over here, who will definitely miss our debates. So, kabhi baith ke unke saath debate kar lena, kabhi time mile to. But yeah, before we end up with this, if there's anyone who wants to just say something, so you can go ahead. This would be, we'll take just one more person, if you are willing to.
Narayani. Dipali, yes, besides, yes, I just want to tell you all third year students, see, the most obedient batch which I had taught during all the situations is this batch. You can see the way they have entered the Zoom meeting today also. The instruction was given to them during exams, they should log in by their exam seat numbers. So if you can see, most of them had logged in, right? So that is a unique characteristic of this batch. And from our side, we wish all of them all the best for their futures. Okay, so I'll miss you all. And definitely, I promise, whenever all the COVID restrictions are over in Pune, so we will definitely make and get together, wherein we all will see you in front of us, and we will have a class photograph like we have to use to have in schools, right? So that will definitely happen. So think for the good things, and it will definitely come to us. Okay, so that's from my side, Narayani. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much, ma'am. And yes, I hope these guys get a chance to come back. And as we have seen the snaps of the mini reunion that was conducted, and everyone was greeting you with good morning, ma'am. I hope they get one more chance to do that in the class someday. So yeah, that would be it from our side. I would just like to end this by a thank you note that probably 2020 graduating batch is something that is missing out a lot of stuff with the college life. They also miss the final graduation party, the farewell party. But as we say that we should leave no stone unturned. And that's why we tried a little bit to make this day a memorable one. And you guys have always been an enormous source of support. And yeah, it has always been fun to catch up with any one of you, bhale kuch kaam ki baat ho, bhale kuch time pass ki baat ho. So yeah, I guess we as juniors should have also done our bit when we were there in college, but we thought, chalo, time to bahut hai. Maybe that's why how we take moments for granted, and this is what happens. But coming again, there are no regrets. We had a good run, and I hope we stay connected, and I hope we meet someday soon. And as the batch of 2020 will go on, and in the history of college, as Pawar sir said, there will be photos displayed sometime soon. And this has been the most versatile batch, to be honest. You guys can do from organizing to dancing to singing to... Well, look, you guys are so chill that I don't even have to worry about, okay, abhi farewell mein kya karna, because I knew when we are there, it's just going to be there. So yeah, we are going to miss that in the campus, even if the college starts. And yeah, that would be it from my side. Thank you. Thank you for being a part of PCP. Thank you for being a part of our life as well as the seniors. And I hope all the good luck and wish you all the success in your life. And yeah, thank you so much for attending today.
Thank you, Narayani.
Thank you, Narayani.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
So, Narayani, and all the best for the passing out batch.
Thank you so much, Dr.
Thank
ma'am.
You, ma'am.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you all so the much. Best to you. All my students.
There in the classroom, I still have that image. Kaun si bench pe baithta tha?
All the best.
The group teacher baithta tha. Everybody sitting. I still recall all of them. And miss to see the students in the classroom. Thank you, guys.
All the best for the passing out students. All the best for your future.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you so much, ma'am.
All the best, ma'am. All students.
Thank you, ma'am.
So
all the best and good luck.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you so much.
I think all the students from outgoing batch has not started their video on.
All should switch on the cameras. At least for the last time on the screen, we should see.
Actually, this program is for you.
Ma'am, yes, you also start your camera, ma'am.
Adhir?
We miss you, ma'am.
Achha.
Marta hai.
अरे वाह शाश्वत ने कैमरा ऑन केला है गुड शाश्वत
मगर पासून होता
श्लोक श्लोक कुठे
है श्लोक नाही है मैम पायस पण नाही है काय
है
पायस बग
पायस आले
मैम पायस बग
अरे मृणाल निकित मोनीश कॅप्टन यस
सर ट्रॅव्हल करतोय बेटा
ट्रॅव्हल करतोय
And for any one of you who would like to revisit this farewell again or have won the video and stuff, we'll be uploading everything on our YouTube channel. So even if you guys are gone from PCP, you could always tune into the YouTube channel PCP Got Talent. वहाँ पे तुमको सब मिलते रहेगा कॉलेज में क्या चल रहा है क्या नहीं चल रहा है. Even this will go up there. So don't worry. Even for your classmates who have missed it, they have a chance to maybe catch up on this later.
Actually, Narayani, college is available on all social media, not only YouTube. YouTube,
yes, Facebook, everything. We are on Twitter, Instagram for all of you.
Yes.
So that you guys find it easy to connect with us all the time.
Now college has upgraded.
The college is also finally turning to the technologies. The college is turning Gen Z, in short.
The college is also physically available, so you can visit anytime to college and meet us. We would like to visit. I mean, we would like to meet you physically, in fact.
Madam, college is available on a hybrid mode also. Hybrid mode. It's one of the successful. Yes. Because of Satyanarayan, sir.
And thank you so much, everyone, for being a part of this. I've taken the screenshots, by the way. So... that was a major help. And yeah, so I would like to conclude the meeting now. We promised 1 hour and yeah, we tried to keep up with the schedule. So thank you so much, everyone. We'll end the meeting now. Yeah.
Thank you, everyone. All the best.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Bye-bye. Thank you. Thank you, everyone.